Well, I kind of steal a line from Jinx, but kind of change it up a little bit. But I'm not trying to steal from him, because Jinx is awesome. It's about that time for another Pentatonix video. See, I kind of changed it up. Giving honor to Jinx, too, by naming his name. Anyways, Pentatonix, Evolution of Beyoncé. Listen here, youngins. Beyoncé was part of a group named Destiny's Child. You may remember them. You're probably thinking the group that had three members was Beyoncé, Kelly Rowland, and that other chick that no one remembers her name. Yeah. No. I remember when Beyoncé was in Destiny's Child when there were four members. Where Beyoncé was in it. Kelly Rowland and those other two ladies that no one remembers who they are. Kind of feel bad for those women. But anyways, yeah, they didn't make much headway. Because no one remembers who they are. Anyways, the Evolution of Beyoncé by Pentatonix. Let's start this shit.
Can't pay my bills, can't pay my telephone bills.
Oh, original Destiny's Child. So old school, nice song.
You got on my life, I'm so much better. You thought that I'd be weak with that, but I'm stronger. You thought that I'd be broke with that, but I'm richer. Because my body's too bootylicious for you.
Oh, here we go.
Touch on you one more time. I'm begging you at the door. Cause you ain't too big time in a row. Come and look at so crazy right now.
That song would not go die at all. It was everywhere.
Please don't touch. You must not know about me. You must not know about me. Can you love me? Don't you ever for a second get to thinking.
Mission one, I'ma put this on. When they see me in the suit, I'ma give me some. Mission two, gotta make that call.
I don't think I heard this song before.
Mission three, got my three best friends. Yeah, we do it all the time. We can do it again.
Maybe I have. Maybe it's in the back of my head. So
drop a couple hundred telling me I got the
let me up, crazy.
Let me up, crazy.
Let me up, crazy.
Let me up, crazy.
Let me up, crazy. Let me up,
crazy. Time to let me up, crazy.
If I were a boy.
Kirsten, shit, I'll get your name right eventually.
How it feels to love a girl, I swear I'd be a better.
Here we go. I know it's single ladies, but come on, it's a good song. I think it was single ladies.
Love
that guy anyway. listen to this is why she's so fucking sexy. Make me Kirsten. You take me fucking sing. We be making love and I still don't wanna do this. And classy. Trying to make that beat from that truth to the world. Tell me who don't take me out. Go. Forgot his name there. Cause I was better than you. And I love another man. Cause I ain't pretending. And now I understand the truth. I am where I'm going. Another one than I know who I am. I must be old. Since the last couple songs I've never heard from Beyonce. Must be an old age. Am I getting there already? Shit. Must get my sweater vest and smoke a cigarette by the fire. I was here. Hey, Lord. And the other kids get off my lawn.
So much for watching our Evolution of Beyonce medley. This was in celebration of reaching 500,000 Facebook likes.
Woo! And in celebration. 500,000 Facebook likes, not bad.
Also, PTX Volume 2 is coming out November 5th. Yay! And so please pre-order it on iTunes. You can go on our website. You can check on Facebook for more updates as well.
Yay! And we are going on tour in Europe. First time ever. We're so, so excited.
Holy shit, Europe,
very,
huh?
Very quickly, so please check our website, PTX.
Kelly Rowland? No way.
Also,
Kelly Clarkson?
Another North American
going on tour with her.
Very,
now Europe.
Very excited. So just please stay tuned for that.
Damn.
We'll keep you updated.
We love you guys. You guys are the best. But don't forget to subscribe.
Bye.
See you guys.
What can you say about Pentatonix that hasn't already been said? They're freaking awesome. It's awesome possum. They're just awesome possum. But yeah, like I said, the last couple songs I did not know about since I haven't heard Beyonce's new stuff. Like I said, does that make me old? I'm starting to become an old man now. I haven't heard the new Beyonce tunes. Do they still say tunes? Am I even asking that? Tuesday asks. Do they still ask this nowadays? What the shit? My God. But yeah, like I said, I'll be like yelling at kids to get off my lawn. Get off my lawn! But anyways, that's it for now. Take it easy, Hero Nation. Bye.